divide 384 by 6. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 384 here, 6 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 3, here 6. 3 smaller than 6. So we should take two numbers, 38. A number close to 38 in 6 table is 6, 6, 36. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, bring down the beside number. So 4 down, so 24. When do we get 24? In 6 table, 6 fours, 24. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.